Hong Kong is an international city. More and more people from all around the world visit us and even live with us. We live in a city rich in culture. To live harmoniously, we should understand our differences. Let's look into their lives and open our eyes to see their view of Hong Kong. The population of Hong Kong mainly consists of Chinese, Japanese, Malaysians, Filipinos, Indians, Pakistanis, Americans, and British. They all have their own religions like Muslims, Buddhism, and lots more. Their main reasons for them to come to Hong Kong is their poor financial status of their family, and their occupation is mainly domestic helpers. On the one hand, some believe that racial discrimination is serious. A Filipino lady felt she was looked down upon just because she was a domestic helper. The locals has often misunderstood their cultural and religious activities. For example, there have been complaints and disagreements about Filipinos sitting down in the streets of Central. This leads to poor communication among Chinese and non-Chinese people. On the other hand, others feel Hong Kong is a great place and a colorful place to live, and that discrimination is not so serious.
Hong Kong is like a multicultural place, so many people all over the world come to Hong Kong to live. So because of that, there's many people from all over the world living here, so it's like many cultures.
Many
so
culture
the people
religious.
Should, yeah. So how Hong Kong can improve is they should
respect their culture.
Yeah.
And
really
just no matter what they are, who are they,
yeah.
And where they come from.
Mm-hmm.
And lastly, what do you think about Hong Kong?
Hong Kong is a beautiful country. Here, although it is a small country, but here you can find the mountain, the sea, the land, and you can enjoy your life. This is the place of the freedom. Freedom of speech, freedom of writing, and you can enjoy your life.
What do you think about Hong Kong?
Hong Kong is a great place, multicultural, full of lovely people. They need to be when you're out drinking.
So we can let all of the people around the world.
If you look closer in their daily lives, you'll find it interesting. Look at this girl. Do you know what she's wearing? It is the Japanese uniform of a family called Leung. You may discover that despite our differences, there are many similar things about us.
Our parents said that our great-great-great-great-grandfather, they come from China or Mongolia. You know, actually, our groups, especially our class, our grandparents are like a hunter and they come to Nepal. So, you know, our things are very similar to Chinese or Mongolian. And the culture, but we have, like, Chinese, do they have? Very similar. Like you have a 12 character, we also have 12 character. So like 6.0 dog.
In conclusion, Hong Kong is a multicultural city. To live harmoniously, cultural exchange, communication, and acceptance among the Chinese and non-Chinese is important. If we can put our prejudice aside and be more friendly about them, surely the discrimination will not be an issue. So, the next time you see people from the other countries, look closer. Do they look strange or silly? Take a closer look and think again. We'll be right back.
Yau Lok Yin Mattew.